very outspoken and very improvised.
Yeah. I'm going to call up my good friend and one of my mentors down through the years, at least the last 16, and he's a guy I've known his entire life. He's one that grew up down the hall from me. Down the hall, actually, basement. And talking about my son Joel. Joel O'Brien is going to come out here. He needs a chair because he's going to see his specialty number. Now, folks, when your kids ask for a drum kit for Christmas and you don't give it to them, beware because this might happen. He's going to do a thing that they call the ham bone, which is a basically slapping yourself silly. This is a song about the place we all live in. That's the Cornbread Nation.
Stay right there.
That's where everybody knows you don't put sugar in cornbread, because if you did, God would strike you dead. If God wanted sugar in cornbread, he would have called it cake.
Just leave the camera where it is.
Basically, the rule. That's the only law in Cornbread Nation.
All right, I'll pass the rules. You have to have better. Goodbye.
Also, Cornbread Nation is also a place where if you order tea, they ask you if you want sweet or unsweet.
And, yes. That's how we are friends, right?
This is called Cornbread Nation.
We are friends, buddy.